Everything's overcomplicated and misdirected. Everything's always crazier than I last expected. I know I'm good, babe, but I'd still appreciate the check-in. I'm trying to lead a life with you in bed, me making breakfast. So forget whatever guy you're texting. I know you like it when somebody takes control. Be submissive for a minute, I swear that I'm good to go. Whatever you wanna cast me and I'll be good to play that role. And I need you to understand, I did not leave Jersey for you to make me a little man. I do not have time to keep entertaining your shit again. Talking about some friends that talk to me like we've been only friends. Knowing that you wanna spread your legs and have me fully in. Okay, a bit too much. I just go back to the music when I start getting stuck. If dinner's too late, let's get some lunch. 2 p.m. isn't too early to fuck, is it? Let's open up. I swear I'm alright. Every day I make decisions that could ruin my life. I'm trying to make some changes, maybe it's just taking its time. And I still got way too much drama and your shit on my mind. And I'm done being manipulated. Me being talented is way too much of an understatement. Needed to be famous and I'm trying, but I'm barely patient. Hoping that you might come by tonight and keep me motivated. When I got to LA, knowing I had shit to figure out. At a job I hated, walk around, think about how everything's gonna be harder now. Running out of time, spending nights on Alexa's couch, telling Soph she better get here soon or I'll be flipping out.